Yes, yeah, so she keeps it. Oh, he got him already! Oh, my goodness, how fast it possibly is!
Those short-range weapons, elbows and knees. Just like that, Roman Kryklia finds a button and sits down. Alex Roberts, he's a weapon of mass destruction. Once. King of beauty.
Oh my goodness!
Comes back with a knockdown of his own. Rabah showing he has that power as well.
Boy, oh boy. That's right. He's going backwards. Here comes Rabah. Rabah put it up. Down goes Sabapet for the second time in the round.
Rabah trying to melt.
This
is he's continuing trying to trap.
Gonzalez coming forward. I think Gonzalez knows. Oh, down goes Gonzalez.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Had a short elbow landed by Smith. Seven, beautiful shot. Eight. That's it.
Wow. Hitting off each other. Elbows by Lacy. He's tougher than a $2 steak. Are you kidding me?
Wow, nice little elbow. Get back into the center of the ring. Continues to put hand combinations together. Candidate here, if not fight of the year. Lacy's got to move, get his back off these ropes, and he does with a beautiful elbow.
He has blood streaming from his nose, but he's undeterred. Not a what. Pursuing Lacy, has him in the corner. Has his face bloodied up. Lacy firing back. We are approaching the 1 minute mark.
To where they left off. I like that inside leg kick. It is a beautifully timed weapon that disrupts the punching combinations of Joe Nottawatt.
Well, there's a reason why Luke is currently America's best striker. Very tricky with a super high fight IQ, and they are just continuing to pound away on each other.
Well, he needs to utilize that IQ here, Ray. He's got to get out of this corner. He might come out of the sword into that stick.
Lacy, very determined.
Trading elbows inside the corner. Big elbow landed by Lacy as a push kick sends Nottawatt crashing to the canvas.
Mitch and Lacy digging to the body. Right hand for Nottawatt.
He was right in saying, I am durable, I am tough, I can handle Joe's best shots. Lacy is
very calculated. As a minute has come off the clock here in the third. Coming to the body again. That has been a key part for Nottawatt here tonight in the midsection of Lacy.
Likes to go to the body, break you down. But Lacy's showing incredible durability, eating some of Joe's best shots, and then able to answer.